take it without any problem. The bank here is actually independent, it's an independent bank. It has good liquidity, good solvency ratio, I mean, all the indicators are okay. But in the long run, the bank will be solved. It's a decision taken actually by the Eurogroup that countries which are apply for paying out will have to sell their subsidiaries. Okay, there was some pressure. We lost some deposits because
one,
people were afraid. Okay,
100 million euro, how much?
Yeah, we lost something like that, yes. But the situation already stabilized. I mean, 10 days and we are not losing any deposits. I mean, here since we are working in Romania, I think it's normal that to work under the central bank, under the supervision of the Bank of Romania. For example, Bank of Cyprus, which is a branch here, was working under the supervision of Central Bank of Cyprus. Okay, there was problematic because okay, when we heard about the bailing, we were shocked actually, because it's the first time this happens. So far, the banks have been receiving money from Europe, from the government. In the case of Barclays, it changed again, and then the bank will receive money from the depositors, which is a very strange situation. And there's no other example to know exactly how this will be done, and things don't look